So hello students, in this video I am going to show you a short press notice released by Indian Coast Guard regarding 10th level entry first 2021 branch for domestic branch. These application will be accepted online from 30 November to 7 December 2020, and printout of e-admit card will be available from 19 December to 25 December 2020. So let's see education qualification asked by Indian Coast Guard for this recruitment for domestic branch. Education qualification is given in this notice is 10th class with 50% mark. As get from a state education recognized by central or state government, and 5% relaxation in above minimum cutoff will be given for SC and STs candidates and outstanding sport person of national level who have obtained first, second or third position in any field of sport event at the Open National Championship or Inter-State National Championship. And this and job requirement for this post and post are given in this short notice. Post are cook and steward. Cook may and age is if you are 18 to 22 year old as on 1st April 2021, then you are eligible for this post of Indian Coast Guard domestic branch. Five year relaxation will be given for five year relaxation will be given for SC and ST, and 3 year relaxation for OBC candidates. And the vacancy, the total post of Navic DB domestic branch for 2021 batch is approximately 50 posts, and these posts are categorized in reservation based. There are unreserved means general category 20 posts, Navic weaker section 5 posts, other backward classes 14 posts, STs 3 posts, SC scheduled caste 8 posts, and total number of posts are 50. These vacancies are tentative and may change depending on availability of training. These posts could be up or down if it belongs to depending on availability on training slots. Pay and perks and other benefits यहाँ पे, और यहाँ पे आप चेक कर सकते हैं. नाविक डीबी के लिए 21,700 पे लेवल 3 पे आपको इतना दिया जाएगा. एंड द प्रमोशनल प्रोस्पेक्ट एग्जिस्ट अप टू द रैंक ऑफ प्रधान इफ यू एग्जिस्ट अप टू द रैंक ऑफ प्रधान अधिकारी विल विद पे स्केल पे लेवल 8 विद रियनेस अलाउंस. हाउ टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस रिक्रूटमेंट इन इंडियन कोस्ट गार्ड डोमेस्टिक ब्रांच. यू कैन रीड दिस शॉर्ट रिलीज अटैच्ड विद दिस रिक्रूटमेंट. Application will be accepted online only from 30 November to 7 December 2020 till 1700 hour. Candidates are to log on to www.indiancoastguard.gov.in and click on opportunity change button. The important instructions for filling of online application are and examination center for state-wise candidates residing or domicile are for northern zone. Exam center is Noida, Himachal, and this exam center consists of following states are Himachal Pradesh, Haryana, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Telangana, and Union Territory of Chandigarh, Jammu Kashmir, and Ladakh. And second exam center northeastern zone consists of two exam center which exam center consists of following states like Bihar, Jharkhand, Mizoram, West Bengal, Assam, Sikkim, Meghalaya, Manipur, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, and Tripura. And the second exam center of northeastern zone, Bhubaneswar, is for Odisha candidate only. And the third zone is eastern zone. This zone consists of two exam center also. The first exam center, Chennai, is consists of following states, namely Tamil Nadu, Andaman, Nicobar Island, and Union Territory of Puducherry. And the fourth exam center, western zone, consists of two exam centers following Mumbai and Kochi. Mumbai is for Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Goa and Territory of Daman Diu, and Dadra Nagar Haveli. And the second is Kochi for Kerala, Lakshadweep, and Karnataka. The fifth and last northwest zone is consists of only one state for Gujarat, and exam center name is situated in Gandhinagar. And a note is given regarding exam center, the following are to choose only one choice of center from the list mentioned against a state to which they belong to. However, the candidate opted can be changed by SSGB administrative reasons. The candidate The Indian Coast Guard reserves the right to cancel, reconduct the examination of a particular center of the entire recruitment of any stage, retail, PFT or medical without assigning any region. Selection process is also given in this PDF. And physical fitness, आपको बता देते हैं आपका रिटर्न किस बेस पे होगा. रिटर्न आपका एग्जाम ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप का होगा. यहाँ पे आपको 30 क्वेश्चन होंगे एटेंगे और नॉन निगेटिव वर्किंग. विच विल बी जनरली कवर्स सब्जेक्ट क्वांटिटेटिव एप्टीट्यूड, मैथमेटिक्स, जनरल साइंस, जनरल इंग्लिश, जनरल अवेयरनेस. जनरल अवेयरनेस में आपका होगा करंट अफेयर एंड जनरल नॉलेज एंड रीजनिंग, वर्बल एंड नॉन वर्बल से आपके क्वेश्चन आएंगे. टोटल 80 क्वेश्चन होंगे. 80 क्वेश्चन. फिजिकल फिटनेस टेस्ट will be conducted for all those who qualify. The written test, all candidates are advised to be fashion of sport rig, shoes, t-shirt, trousers, etc. The PFT will consist of following 1600 meter run to be completed in 7 minutes and 20 squats of 10 push-up. Candidate undergo PFT will do so at their own risk. Candidate undergo PFT will do so or at their own risk. Physically challenged candidate are not eligible for apply for this post. Candidate who qualify for PFT will be required to undergo initial recruitment medical examination at the respective recruitment center or any other place as decided by Indian Coast Guard. Based on performance in written examination and PFT, the candidate is to be shortlisted for medical examination in his US, maybe as decided by Indian Coast Guard.
Defense Warriors, if you like this video, then share with your friend and subscribe our YouTube channel. Jai Hind.